Do you eat your breakfast regularly or do you tend to skip it because you woke up late and are lazy to prepare it? Breakfast is said to be one of the most important meals of the day. Just like your car needs fuel from time to time to run smoothly, similarly, your body needs food to generate strength and beat lethargy. Protein-rich foods like eggs, fruits, and cereals are healthy breakfast options. This is Now You Know, and in this video, we will tell you some of the lame excuses people give to skip breakfast. Getting late for work. This is one of the lame excuses which people give for skipping breakfast. After all, these are the people who get stressed and complain about getting a migraine and weight gain. To stop this, go to bed half an hour earlier and wake up half an hour earlier so that you have time for breakfast. I am dieting. This is one of the famous common excuses which we usually hear. People blindfold, believing this myth that if they refrain from eating breakfast, they will burn all calories. But that's not true. Eat eggs or other related protein-rich diets too will keep you full for long hours. Lack of hunger. Skipping breakfast is a bad habit for busy people. The reason is they say they don't feel hungry and overeat later. Eating a healthy breakfast will keep you full and save you from unhealthy binging in later hours of the day. So these were some excuses which people give to skip having their breakfast. For more videos, keep watching Now You Know.